Welcome to POIT. If you have not yet subscribed our channel, please do subscribe it. In our previous videos, we have discussed on what is Microsoft Azure, how can we access Azure Active Directory, how can we check primary domain and license of our account in Azure AD, what is tenant in Microsoft Azure, what is Active Directory, password reset of users from Azure AD, how can we check MFA status of users in Azure AD, updating user authentication number from Azure AD, comparing Office 365 and Azure Active Directory, what is privileged identity management, Azure Active Directory B2B collaboration, inviting the B2B collaboration user from Azure Active Directory, adding external user to group and application in Azure Active Directory. If you have not gone through previous videos, links are placed in the description, you can go through them. And in this video, we are going to discuss on what is federation in Azure Active Directory. Federation is a collection of domains that have established trust. The level of trust may vary, but typically includes authentication and almost always includes authorization. If you are not aware of what is authentication and authorization, links are placed in the description, you can go through them. Federation include a number of organizations that have established trust for shared access to a set of resources. You can federate your on-premises environment with Azure AD and use this federation for authentication and authorization of resources. In a simple statement, federation in Microsoft Azure means establishing trust between different domains for sharing the resources. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel POIT.